step on stop by Hanzal, rides him hard into the boards in front of the bench. Gotta hurt the back. Nash and Hanzal in center ice. That's something you don't
how about that
often see.
Two huge players that don't fight all that often.
And things settle down.
Well, Stepan was hit hard by Hanzal. And then here comes the play. Hanzal again is 6 foot six. And that was and then Nash goes right over to Hanzal afterwards. Say something. Hanzal was saying a few things as well. And away they go. 2:04 remaining.